What is going on, guys? My name is Greek, and today I'm just gonna kind of do a little vlog for today about our adventures. So, first things first, I want to just show off a couple things. So, this is my current setup going on. I'm not gonna do like a setup video right now. I might in future. It's just kind of a shit show at the current moment. I got an Amazon Fire Stick, fucking awesome. So yeah, my mic's kind of like on this mount. So I can swivel it all around places and shit. It's not like a Rode mount. I really like one, but I don't have $100 just to drop on a mount. So, yeah. But this thing is what I got last night. It's kind of a little gift to myself. And if you don't know what it is, it's basically a... it's an M-Audio something. It's basically a audio interface that you use. So these little buttons are like launch pads. If you don't know what launch pads are, they're like the square like little things that have a whole bunch of these like pads on them, and you tap them and they make like sounds and shit. It's for music making purposes, and it's like a mini keyboard too. So I've been messing around with that. Still don't have it fully figured out, but I will. I also got these awesome headphones, or Audio Technica. They're on sale for like $20. I was like, yeah. So basically what's gonna happen is I was just playing Battlefield with Mr. Noice, hey Evan, for a little bit. And then he got off because he's gonna go wash his new WRX and detail it. Just like basically cleaning it up and shit. I don't really know exactly what we're doing. I think we're gonna go just drive around and try to find another WRX, because I really wanted to drive one to see what it's like, because I'm still looking for cars, or for a car. And the WRX kind of sounds nice, and they're really comfortable, and I just want to see what it's like actually driving it, because the car can be comfortable and nice on the inside and look beautiful, but driving it can be different. It's how I feel about like Mazda Speed 3s and Ford Focuses and STs and Fiestas STs. It's just different feel. So hopefully WRX is nice. I don't know. So I'm gonna go finish up cleaning up and shit, and then I'm gonna go do my thing while he does his thing, and then I'm gonna go meet him. I keep looking up at the mirror to make sure like everything's white, but I should be looking right in the middle so you can get direct eye contact. Yeah. So yeah, we'll be back.
Just desperados with no destination, no history, no list of friends, no reputation.
So currently we're gonna go drive to do some just like standard shopping, and then we're gonna go hit up a GameStop. That's a really nice fucking car. What is that? I don't know what the fuck it is, but it was nice looking. Now my real thing is I'm gonna show you good music.
Just adjust my volume after I just adjust.
Yeah.
Okay.
You will? You think you will? Fucking Walmart truck.
It jazz.
You wanna know just where I'm at? Well, let me tell you about it. I put my city on the map, but let me tell you.
No, I missed it. Kind of. Damn it.
Thank God.
gonna kill me?
No, but I'm making sure there aren't any, because there have been a lot of cops out today.
Yeah, there's been a lot of cops. They know you're out. They're on the search for you.
Out and about and stout.
Really?
Kraut.
Okay.
Sauerkraut.
What? Alright, just shut your mouth.
Cloud.
They've got detail in the van. The parts of the car just said, fuck you. I literally couldn't move back.
Free Max P.
We don't love them, we degrading them. But always find myself back at the back of Canadian. Blood vessels popping out my craniums. Niggas asking when the tape gon' drop, but I got nothing to say to them, because I've been slacking the skill. Although my passion is real, I'm too caught up catching the feel when I should be cashing the mill. There's something about me being younger that affected my hunger. Got older in number. Said okay, if you wanna bullshit down like Olay, I don't care what you say, don't even speak. Your girlfriend a freak like Cirque du Soleil. That's the word of my flag red. I'm out of my head, bitch, I'm out of my mind, and I'm out of my time. You know how to name rhyme, and I don't need time, and I'm not even trying. What's poppin', slime? Nothing, five. I don't know this part. Time to shock and try these niggas, this way, as fuck your pot. Strike and spike, it's a hundred type, bitch. I don't know this part.
What the fuck?